the people of Uganda, I am challenging you to a free and fair election.
Helping them clear land.